Although I am gonna mute to eat during the cutscene. Cause I am hungry.
What a silly dream! Mr. Krabs had to close the Krusty Krab! Like that had ever happened.
I wonder what my true Simba best is.
I have the feeling today will be like no other day.
I need to really try to make sure that I split every split so that
I should probably walk him before I go to work.
Actually, no, I think. I don't know.
You didn't think I was gonna leave for work without a quick game of fetch, did you, Gary? Now come on, boy! Go long! Longer! Longer! What did you dig up outside, boy? There's something written on it. I think it says, Damger, Donut Alpine, or Elsie. I wonder what that means. Well, maybe we should see what's inside. Oh, don't be such a soggy sport, Gary. What harm can there be in just a little peek? Just what I always wanted, a muddy little bottle. Just think of all the fun we can have cleaning it. Here we go.
Who summons me from my endless slumber? I'll have your eyes for appetizers and your insides for dessert, for I am the Flying Dutchman.
Sorry about that. Just hop right back into your bottle and we'll bury you back out in the yard so you can...
Silence! I'll not return to that prison ever again! And what's this? You've gotten into my treasure, have you? Ooh, I hate it when someone messes with my doubloons. Now, what shall I do with ye lowly knaves who dared stir me up? Let me consult my rule book on ghostly doings. In the case of accidental discovery and wanton disruption of my booty, the perpetrators must serve for an eternity on my bloody crew. Well, I ain't never been out to sea with a talking cheese block before, but rules is rules, so I gotta take you with me. Are you ready?
Hold on there, Mr. Dutchman, sir. Technically speaking, it was not me who found you. Gary's the one who dug you up.
Ooh, that's a relief. This little varmint looks like he can do 10 times the work. If he can survive my hypnotic spell.
Oh! No, not Gary! That's not what I meant! Take me, me, me! Not him, him, him!
Too late! My decision is made. Now I've got to check on the treasure stashed back on my ship to make sure no one's been spreading that around. But I'll return shortly to pick up my new crewmate. Say your farewells before I return.
Don't worry, Gary. I'll think of something. And it'll be the type of something that will save you. You can bet on it. Oh.
Bruh. There we go. This is going to be world record right now. World record speed run. Okay, sorry, I already lost my record. Getting crouch jump.
My...
Done.
I was here. Wow, I didn't get to turn over there. Nice. I watched the bus stop. I don't have to worry about that. No, come here. Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay. Cool. So far, I mean, fine. Really, the biggest times they would be the getting the cuts and skip. Let's see if I can do it. I'm gonna try the buffer method and see how it feels.
True.
Fuck! Dude, why can't I buffer now? I pressed Y. I must have pressed pause again before Y again. God damn it. That's fine. Last run was the same. I only got one cutscene skip last time, so. That's the one that saves the least time, anyway.
No use fighting it. Your fate's been decided. Now looky here what I got for you. That's right. Watch the little sticky. No.
I should get that bomb going here. That coin is a lot more convenient when you're going into Krusty Krab the second time. GG. Wait, that. Are people showing up now? Showing up now for a world record happening right now. Who plus two just happened? 1 second. Yeah. Thanks for the GG. I got a 119 earlier. Unless you're talking about this world record I'm about to get right now. In a little over 2 hours. This world record right now. Is that better than latest? I should be comparing the latest.
So this is downtown Bikini Bottom.
Actually, well, I should be comparing the latest right now. Where the streets never end and the later my DB is first. Dude, what the fuck do you mean? Okay.
Yoo-hoo! SpongeBob over here!
Oh yeah, real quick. You know, quick 2 hour race. 2+ hour. I've worked 7 hours. Is that enough? Fuck, dude. I should jump. Yeah, I see what you're asking. Have a good night. You'll have work in 4 hours. No. Just do a quick stick art here. It's only 40 seconds long. 18-4. I really gotta change that to 18-4. In fact, I can do that mid-run. Yeah. Crazy. Not down to do Dutchman race at any point. No way. Oh, yeah. Grab that fucking deal, this one, dude. Haven't seen Sam new fucking emote. It's fantastic new emote. It's shower for the common folk. Shower for the common folk, yeah. Thank you. next time. Yep, 103. Okay. Good. Damn it, I didn't split. Fuck, dude. I forget I can have my splits open, so split. The first to make. It's a follower email, you should. I don't know if I have it. Maybe it has, maybe Twitch hasn't updated yet. To give it to everybody. Fuck. Oh, yeah. No, I'm grabbing this man. Bro, okay. Dude, go! Okay. Okay, ignore that. Ignore that. Nothing happens. Nothing happens at all. Shift one, shift two, shift two. So true. Oh, what are you doing? That's here, right? Yeah. What are you doing, Chatter? Crazy how wrong your opinion is. Yeah, the fire was definitely there. Thank you. Yep. Sweet mom. Okay, I'd actually lose that one. Thanks. And it's right there, right on cycle. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Lining up right now. That's so necessary. These cycles are not lining up. Okay, 285, nice. Yeah, gold. Someone needs to fight the pistol. That wouldn't even really mean much because you can't do pot and plate cutscene skip on PS2. There's extra collision there blocking you from getting out of bounds.
For a nice long nap in the office. If it's a long nap you desire, then I can accommodate you.
A customer! Well, step right inside, place your order.
Now, PS2 kind of sucks. Idea, crustacean. Like, not just because of the whole loading thing.
And let yourself rest. That's right.
I'm pretty sure also crouch jumps don't go as high on PS2, actually. Like, I think straight up there's like major physics changes like that that are just worse.
Luke.
Yeah, I hope so too. PS3. It probably doesn't work. But I think it has, but I don't remember how that went. I feel like I've heard that, but I think it, as far as I could remember, it would be the same. First try every time. Jimmy Engine. So true. That's definitely the reason. No, Sandy, three. Sandy. Oh no, she's fucking winning. Yeah, she's targeting a crate that doesn't exist anymore. Cutscene skip. If Sandy hits you, like, right after the timer ends, you'll gain control back, so you can just exit through the door early. It saves, like, a second or two. It's not a huge time save or anything. But considering it's just an auto scroller otherwise, it's really the only thing you can try to do to speed it up. The soft lock barrel. Soft lock me at a fucking 100%.
I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs, but all those people who ordered food told me they already got it.
Fool! Worthless lackey! I mean, that's okay.
Only coin in the game where if you progress the story too much, you cannot collect it.
I'm onto your little scheme now, Mr. Krabs.
I do not go for the cutscene skip. This is like the hardest cutscene skip in the entire game. It is not worth it at my level. Not even close.
Now I'm really confused, Patrick. Why would Mr.
Krabs? It's so stupid. It's such a dumb fucking trick.
Enough!
It's the worst.
You ignorant buffoons!
I've tried going for it. My God, it is so inconsistent. It's just fucking luck if you get it, really.
Who else has the intellect to mastermind such a plan? I would have succeeded too if it weren't for your utter incompetence.
Does this mean I don't get that raise?
Let's face it, Plankton. Evil does not pay, or even get very good tips. Your days of impersonating.
You can't just point that out,
Lucky. You may have won that.
I never even like connected that. That's insane.
To separate your crabby boss from his fortune.
Where the
Behold,
what?
The greatest attraction to ever appear in Bikini
Bottom. I can't believe these developers
are
using the same stock sound effects. Fucking
fool. Everyone will spend so much money here they won't have any left to
that
buy your
insane.
Pathetic crabby patties. Now I'm off to Jellyfish Fields to watch the invertebrates get tangled in nets of torture. Ta-ta!
I hate to admit it, but that chum world looks kind of fun.
Yeah, fun.
Oh yeah, it has a sound effect, so obviously it predicted cruise boosting.
Jellyfish Fields!
The correlation is obvious. I need 200 sand dollars. I have 200 sand dollars. I'm gonna grab this one. I don't care. I'm grabbing it. Dude, Okay, this is ridiculous. Come on. Dude, what are you doing? Oh yeah, come on. There we go, finally. Jump high enough, you dickhead. Oh, that was high enough. That was terrible. Bruh. How about no? You really want Chatter to just have the worst time at work tomorrow because he's going to be tired as fuck, don't you?
I love visiting Sandy in her tree dome. Where else in
Bikini? No, the nut respawns. I'm pretty sure.
That's strange. I don't feel as dry as I usually do, and I don't need my helmet at all. Oh, the ground in here is soaking wet.
I'm tired.
SpongeBob, get your squishy little body over here. Help!
Squishy little body. Why did you have to describe him like that? Like, why? Unranked means melee online. Oh, you poor thing. That sounds awful. Oops. Did not need that last one. How did that not hit? The nut started going before I even threw it. It's funny how expensive 6th and 7th gen shit is getting. Oh, I don't need that. Oh, fuck. Bro. Dude. This is not good. That's just 150 new. That's, yeah. Yeah, we's...
Hey there.
Yeah, that's what I thought. 250. It was probably 150, like, at some point. In, like, 2010, 2011. They probably price cut that. What? Okay. Cool. Yeah, at this point. Like, where is all the stock of weeds gone? Are they all in the fucking landfills already? At 100. Well, I didn't have internet access, so that really takes down a few pegs. So true. Right, true. Thank God. No, Sandy, stop being so good. If you actually played this with like another player. This run's going pretty good. So many of those. So they have fucking console editions. I'm allergic to them. Just thinking about them making this news. I'm just putting it over. Yep. Throw a random number to I just hit that. Random numbers in 1-100. That's right. 18. 1/50 chance. Please, I can. No way, dude. Our 1/50 didn't work out, no way. Crazy. Yo. That racing function.
Like a little playtime in Jellyfish Fields to make everything right again.
Oh yeah, it's right, there's a double right there, I just missed. Forgot it even existed. That didn't hit the snail? Okay. Doesn't matter that it didn't hit the snail, but I thought I was gonna hit it. For shipping it. Okay, yeah. That's going good. It means whatever is wrong with you, I also have that same problem that I like this game.
I wanna eat.
Man, you really can't avoid blanking there. How can anyone hate this game? So true. Fucking goddamn it, I forgot to split. The double. Oh, jellyfish. No, come here. I'm gonna do a little bit of a maneuver here as far as routing is concerned. And move some coins into the treasure hunt. Like that? No. Please. Yeah. Say what now? Whoa, okay. Well. Ground can hit. Mind, I got health. I don't know why I don't find the island. Dude. Man, I was trying to get a double so badly. Oh, there. Okay, cool. Nice, missed one. Yeah! So true. Okay. Those three coins, I'm gonna save for later. Yeah, 313? Yep. I would have 313 if I got those three coins, so I'm good on coins. I should be three behind until treasure hunt. Yeah, there's one up top.
Did you?
I have one health. God damn it. Motherfucker. Okay. the double. Oh, I should have done the first hole. Oops. I think they would have still lined up in time. Oh, never mind. Yeah, let's go. Sick cycle. I really don't like that I have one health, but... I should have 169. Yeah, I'm going to. There's two more things going up in. This one. Nice. Holy shit. Let's go. Okay. I hate doing this with one health. This is suck, man. If I get hit by a jellyfish at any point, I'm losing my white jellyfish as well. There's also like two more jellyfish anyway. That's not a big deal. Oh my god. He wouldn't fucking... Okay. I didn't need that artifact. No. He wouldn't... why did I do that? That is so unfortunate. I thought I was gonna land. I didn't think I needed it. That's minutes of time loss. I hate these clams because they can throw you off but not reset your ability to float. So, due to that, you can't, like, pull back down. It sucks. Whatever. I honestly probably can be fine even with that, to be realistic. Such a stressful level. Worst part is having to go through this when there's like nothing to do. Because you already did everything. Yeah. God, I just wish there was more convenient ways to get back up on these platforms. They really just like make it to where you just fucked if you get all the way down. No recovery. I'm not even going to go for that climb. I have to go back up there anyway. Seven. You know what? I missed a single coin this run. I'm not gonna go back for it. I don't need it. I think I missed it. Actually, did I? Oh no, I'm fine. Okay, I'm an idiot. I couldn't do math right. I didn't miss a coin. Yeah, that's a stain on this world record. It's definitely happening right now. Dude. Holy shit. Damn, I can actually make it to the town. What are you making, Sam? What space theme level?
It's my love, Dad. Of course.
Fuck. What? Oh, this dude. Dude, I really hate that I've been at fucking one health for like 10 eons at this point. Okay. Good. Okay. Ow. I need to think about making a mod for the challenge. I haven't really even put much thought into it, what I was gonna do.
Sorry about that. I've never used one of those before.
From now on, use a changing tent to put on that wreath blower, just to be safe. You can press the action button to roll something big with it, or to activate a fan. And some critters are actually afraid of the wreath blower, like my poor old racing snails. How will I ever get them back into my corral?
How will you?
Don't worry, Rusty. I'll herd all your snails back into the corral for you using this.
What are you doing? Where's the last one? Oh. Okay, whatever. 250, yep, I'm good. I got all the coins I should have. See how convenient moving these three coins to the treasure hunt is gonna be? Forget eyes, just staring. It's nearly an 81 on the on that puzzle.
Bring it around town.
Yeah, that works out pretty well, actually. I like that. Doesn't deviate the path too much. Oh wow, okay. Let's go. Nice. Yeah, this Enter Chum World split's fake, I think. Cause like, I used to not collect anything here. But now I do. So what is my best split times doing? These sports are so fucked up, man. Oh man, I wish this gave me a monkey. That's such a camera angle to spawn in. When will I fucking kill a man? Okay. Well, last time, I was ahead in Jellyfish Fields, but I only actually lost 25 seconds.
Look out, Chum World! Here I come!
29.
What do all you under keep?
Please send me that, please. Yeah, it worked. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Dude, there's like no pants in Big Top. I'm gonna be at one health like the entire fucking Chum World. Ooh, that was scary. I can gold this because the last run I got a gold move. Oh, that was fucking too close, man. Oh shit. Pants, gimme. Oh my god. Huge. Oh. Oh, 14. Okay. I thought I was supposed to have 16 jellyfish out of here. I'm so confused. I'm all good on coins. Nice. That felt clean. Okay. 193. Get everything here, please. Thank God I grabbed those pants. Perfect cycle too. Let's look at this one. Okay then. Oh, I didn't get that. Whew. That was good. Okay, 34. Doing? Why is it harder to do? Okay. Hey, Austin. Came back at the best part of the game. Oh, yo, the teeth cycle skip. Not nice. Oh yeah, camera. Oh, hell yeah. Pull a toss right now. I've never seen a camera get stuck like that. That was like straight up like toss camera shit. No? Alright. Get off the wall! Oh my god. The ball's just stuck to the wall the moment I push onto it. Okay. I missed a coin? Oh, 257. No. For some reason, I thought it was 259. I usually like switch to the other side of the ramp. I'm not sure why left side is completely working now. Honestly, I sometimes just forget how hard that ramp actually is. For people who don't know how to do it. I don't even know like how to explain what I do. Oh, okay. No. Okay. That's fine. This is that's a kind of fake gold. I was supposed to get the tile there, but I can just get it in downtown or Chum World 2. So I'll just do that. It barely loses any time to do it in Chum World 2. Oh, oops. That's where I was supposed to split anyway. So I fucked it up. Okay. I thought I saw a coin up there. I was confused. Like, how did I miss one coin on top of that? Yo, I'd love for the camera to turn, please. Okay. the fuck out of the way. I think it ricocheted off the wall. There it is. Nice. I love setting up that one to fall later. It's so cool. Oh, I know it. I missed. Ah, fuck. I just realized I missed, where I missed 3 coins. Whoops. Hopefully I can hit this cutscene skip. So otherwise I'm gonna lose a lot. Alright, I'm gonna go back to that one too. I know exactly what 3 I missed though. It's fine. It's fine. Where would those be relative to me if I get this cutscene skip? Those are actually pretty far away. I think I want to go down the middle though, if I want to get them quickly. I think that was it. I think I saw the black bar. I think I got that. Nice. Let's go. Buffered that one. It's pretty cool. I gotta grab those coins real fast. Should be here. Hey there. I missed these 3, I forgot. Grab them while I'm doing the trash. Okay, that lost as little time as it possibly could have, missing those 3 coins. Yeah. Wait, do I go this way? No, I don't. I want to go the other way. Okay. Yeah. Been an extra 25 seconds getting those coins. That's fine. So far, so good. I don't have any more cutscene skips either. I'm done with those at this point.
Goo Lagoon, the sand, the surf. There is nothing like being at the ocean.
Dude, some of best says it's 201 right now. No shot, it actually is that. Oh, okay. I already have the jellyfishing outfit. I not only somehow grabbed that jellyfish, but I also jumped afterwards. I'm pretty sure it's a 1 frame to jump after taking damage. Epic battle reference. Thank you. Fuck. Okay, well. That's unfortunate.
Get off the beach, runt.
Yeah. Okay, that's still golden. Hell yeah. Oh, how many? I should have checked what I had. Forgot. $26,730. I'm good. I don't know how I got that cut. Oh, let's go. Okay, and I immediately then just miss a $7. Oh no, I don't. Oh, no way. I didn't even know that was a double that could happen. This feels pretty good so far. Get off the sand. Yo, I'm losing best possible time right now. So cool. $417,200. Yep, good. Nice. Man, there's only 7 sand dollars in that level? I didn't even think about that. You could literally get into pier without actually entering lighthouse. That's funny.
Hey, no running on the beach.
Or actually, I wasn't supposed to grab those yet. Where's the blue? Where's this rock? There he is. This blue is literally like inside the rock when he spawns. It's really funny. Really starting to explain why I missed two jellyfish in this level. Lifeguards are enemies. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I have an extra stand though, that's fine. And an extra jellyfish, yeah. I want them. Really? Fine. Oh yeah, get stuck on the tiniest little collision task for camera, thank you. Splits. I was about to split. Okay, that wasn't great. A lot of bad movement, but... Holy shit, Larry. No, come here. Come here. Ah, Larry! Am I supposed to get a point? Program the game to where the lifeguard won't say that as his very first line. It doesn't make sense in that context. They probably didn't. Larry couldn't get shit. I fucking destroyed his ass. Motherfucker had 2 points. Yeah. I grabbed a little extra outside and the shipwreck was bad. So. Makes sense. Yeah, this is when I was supposed to grab that guy. Yeah.
I thought I told you to slow down.
I think I'm getting that jellyfish. I think I got him earlier. Thank you.
Get off the beach, run.
That sandcastle does not have a point in it. I know that.
Hey, no running on the beach.
No running on the beach. Okay, do that. Yeah. Worth a try.
Hey, no running on the beach.
Oh, I'm getting a jellyfish. I got all of them.
Slow down.
Hey, our next teacher, just let me.
That was 193.30. I had 37 jellyfish. I have an extra sand dollar. I'm not sure where I'm grabbing an extra sand dollar, but I have one. And I was 193, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, let's try it again.
Get off the beach, run.
Huh? I don't know what kind of fucking pass on this shit I'm doing. Yeah.
Are you looking for trouble?
That collectible counter, correct? Yeah. Why did I do that? I know there's no coins in those books, but they're correct now. I get an extra coin in Carnival Games, so I don't fuck that up again. For some reason, I thought saving a single coin in Carnival Games for when I chase Plankton was a good idea. I was definitely not going to end up with me fucking missing one. Holy shit, Ooster? What the hell are you doing? Okay. Thanks for the good luck. Currently on my world record run, future world record, right here, right now.
I told you to slow down.
Battle. Yeah. Okay. 232.
I made it in time. Good. Yes, I see the boat now. It's getting
closer. Hope you have a good night, Mister. I'll get the world record for you.
Getting closer. Getting really close. Still not slowing down. Too close. Must move legs. Hurry.
Let's go, thank God. Get the fuck out of here. I'm not bald. Hopefully, probably.
Are you looking for trouble? I thought I told you to slow down.
Yeah, it's. I guess it's just the high quality ones between the music and the voice lines. Cause no music plays during dialogue as well. Like cutscene dialogue, I should say. It's just they decided for some reason to make an enemy that has voice lines when they that wasn't going to really work out well. Okay, broken beer. There we go. I think they just don't like SpongeBob. Huh? I don't think it has anything to do with writing. Okay, that was terrifying that he was just not letting me. You motherfucker. I also love that the coins force you to move around because they're not placed in a perfect circle. My favorite part. Why didn't they put these boats here? What's the point? Is that the whole challenge is supposed to be getting on the blocks? Now that the boats are here, isn't it? Just kind of remove that challenge. Okay. Why didn't the jingle play again? Like, what's causing that jingle to not play? It's so weird. Like, there's no sound effects playing, it just doesn't play. No other sound effects canceling it, I don't think. Thank you, Austin. So Leo 83780. I'm all there. I think that actually had that. The emo guy. What the fuck did I just do in this puzzle?
Okay.
I wonder why I don't have that yet. Super spin cycle that Patrick doesn't really. I'm so glad you call it super spin cycle. that sounds cool though. Oh right, there's a cutscene here.
For you to join my ghostly crew.
Fear not, my little friend. Remember what
the
book said?
I got K-pop emotes?
The treasures you have found will protect you from his magic.
Show some respect for your new captain.
Ah, character of 500.
His powers have become as limp as stewed seaweed.
Okay.
Hey, go easy on me. I'm not the ghost I used to be, but who is?
Something while I'm sitting here.
No, SpongeBob. Go self.
But do not be overconfident. You must still find the remaining treasures if you're going to break the Dutchman's spell over your friends.
You'll never find all my treasures.
No, I'm losing time. It's almost like this wood is fake. Okay. Cool. Fuck. I'm just gonna wait for the fucker. Okay. Oh, okay. Yes. Ah, damn it. Dude, come on. Oh, I forgot about a few balloons. Got it down there. Yeah. This one. This one. Oh, and I didn't use jellyfish. Okay, 314. That's 100%. Oh, right, I was supposed to do that at the beginning. Whoops. Forgot to do that in Jungle World. Yeah.
and keep.
Okay, whatever. Oh well. Yeah, the Chumpa gold would be a little fake because of that, unfortunately. Because that is faster to get with Weflower, but whatever. I might lose a bit of time here. This is on really good pace, though. The best possible time should be accurate going into Dutchman's graveyard. Because there's no route changes in Dutchman's. Probably the thing a lot of people could say. Hello, beef jerky. Welcome to the new Dutchman 100% world record right now. Very likely, actually. This is looking really good. I don't know what it is, but like, I didn't think I was going to be able to beat that 213 very easily, honestly. I was not confident in that at all. This is like, I did a few runs and I got it. Well, I also rerouted too. There's probably a lot of routing time too. Or did I say 314 to 213? I didn't think I was going to beat that very easily. Oh, this is very good to see for fucking 500%. My god.
Begging your pardon, Captain, but we've located the little varmint who's been giving you all this trouble. Shall we continue moving our cargo down below?
Nay! Over the side! You don't stand a chance, Squarepants!
Oops, I'm an idiot. Sick. It's really nice having a PC for gaming shit. Really opens up so many options. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yep, we're good. Nice. Okay, this can actually be like a... If I play really well 210, that'll require one cycle, which I probably won't get. This can very easily be a 211, though. And after this run, I can finally on you now more than ever. Fix my sum of best. From the revenge of the Flying Dutchman. Know what splits are wrong.
I've come too far to let them down now.
Oh, what? Dude. spooky. What is this red jellyfish doing? Jet fusion? Yes. I used to be a jet fusion runner. I actually do want to return to that game at some point, but I have no idea when that's going to be. Used to be world record only until Chompies, I think they're called. Mm-hmm. Absolutely dominated that game. It is. Honestly, with the speedrunning mentalities I have now, I'd probably be a lot better at that game than I was back then. The way I used to go about speedrunning back in like 2019 was not really that good. As far as like actually getting good times is concerned. I could have. Oh yeah. It is a really cool game. That was not the fastest way to go, but then. Yeah. Honestly, it probably does. It probably could be a pretty big game. It just, you know, needs to actually be ran more than by more than like 3 people. Wait, I didn't grab the fucking booty. Oops. Okay. That is such an odd mistake to make. I just didn't grab the fucking shit. I think I was just jumping too, as if I was holding it. I just didn't crack it. Okay. That's funny. Whatever.
What? Keep an eye.
Ahem. Do not. Okay, 211, here we come. Thought about that game's version. Was that game ever even released for Xbox? I don't think it was. I imagine it was probably released for PS2. I've literally never even like thought of that before. It wasn't. Okay. That's probably why I've never thought of it, because it would probably be the fastest version if it was. Oh, that's true. I'm not gonna do what I did last time. I was fucking killing myself there. 125, 17, nice.
Thanks.
Also, Chatter, I am shocked you're still here. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, you might wanna do that. Yeah, that happens a lot with anything released on Xbox. Xbox was just so much more powerful than GameCube and PS2. So I just imagine that's what happens every time. But you had to finish the run? What were you doing? Okay. Oh, watch my run. Okay. SpongeBob. Wait, it just, oh yeah, I'm gonna double the length of the run with that, huh? Definitely. Also, it's supposed to be three platforms, which Atlantis is definitely not. Okay, cool. Oops, that's not what I spoke. Dude, Chatter wanted to race me in Surf and Skate. We gotta do a fucking three-way race of Surf and Skate at some point. Once anybody figures out what that game's fucking any percent is. Down for a three-way. Whoa. Surf and it's a Kinect SpongeBob game. So yes, it's bad. Like really bad. Dude, grab the coin. I gotta still set up my Kinect again after I change setups. It's not my connect, it's my friend's. So true. Spearing a VR game? That actually would be cool. I've never spearing a VR game before. I have a VR, but I never, like, I fucking never use it. Too busy playing Dutchman for the GameCube. 167 or 176. Okay. Here we go. Okay. If I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get a 210. I don't think that's happening. I might have lost too much time on the other thing, but I'm still world record. I'm getting record. Sub 210 definitely possible, for sure. Over the side and all your I lost like fucking 2-3 minutes to goddamn Big White Jellyfish. From now until the seas dry. Sub 2 when? When it's reasonable. So never.
Recommend that you antagonize
XD. I'm so tired.
Who's afraid of the big bad Dutchman?
You don't understand. The book you borrowed.
Holy shit. Hi, YouTube. Never see this.
In fact, it was a little out of date.
Uh-oh.
According to the new edition,
I don't think Chatter's gonna go to sleep now. Sam, shut the fuck up.
But not completely immune. So be ready for a tough fight.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
Real quick, just real quick, 2-hour run. Dude, God, I could. Honestly.
I'm the Flying Dutchman.
Shift. Yep. So good. Oh, bro, I love if you grab it. I love how there's no fucking sound effect. Yeah, I killed all the skeletons.
Show some respect for your new captain.
Oh, it's not gonna be 111. Fuck. No, not in Dutchman. Not the curse. Yeah, that's sick. I actually, I didn't think I'd get a fucking record in this game so quickly. Apparently my 213 sucks ass.
I don't know, Patrick. What do you think, Mr. Krabs?
Yeah, go the fuck to bed, Charlie. Oh man, look at Squidward. He's so normally animated and looks fine.
That's what I call a celebration.
Of course, you know this is coming out of your paychecks.
Oh, Mr. Krabs, you fucking crustacean.